steal a call on the radio. She'll remind you.
None of this damn sure sounds like anything so far. So some of these guys are wearing orange jackets. So it should be pretty easy to just find a dude with an orange jacket. He would be walking around. But I'm pretty sure it's quite a bit of a ways back.
Nothing here. Who are you?
What the fuck? That happened. Weeping. Damn. Fuck. Now I'm all the way back here again. Hey. Okay.
There's supposed to be a Quetzal singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open.
I know it is not easy. But I have faith in you.
Ruins? Oh, think there's treasure hidden inside?
The fuck? Guys, I just...
Ruins? Oh, think there's treasure hidden inside?
Enemy assault! Alert status.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements. Proceed with extra caution.
Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter. This is HQ.
This is patrol. All clear.
Understood. Return to base.
Guess not.
Well, I finally got what I was looking for.
Once you know which soldier has the ID card, do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too.
There, saw it again.
Suppressor's halfway gone, more than halfway gone. I'm not hearing it. I'm not hearing that bird at all.
Somebody there? Huh,
I'm still astonished that I have not found this guy yet.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Oh, well, I found him. Way back at the beginning.
I just heard footsteps.
I was standing right in front of him. I guess he didn't care.
Snake, pick it up. I bet you could use that ID card you found to get into the lab.
You get to come with us. You're special. There you go. Okay, now time to run all the way back.
Recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Seriously, buddy, that's so dumb. Look out for a bird call. Honestly, just run back to the beginning of the goddamn area that you were in. That's all it is. Man, what an orange jacket. Come on. Already knocked you out. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, good lord, this is a long walk. Long-ass walk back. They're all still asleep. It's funny, because when I want to use that, I can't fucking use it. Weird. Maybe, just maybe, hilarious, this guy's still sleeping over here.
Molten recovery to helicopter is complete.
There was another one of those guys over here, but I guess not. Let me pick this up though. And that, as they say, is that. Now let's really use the card. And it's so convenient that that guy was in, happened to be in the exact same area that I needed him to be in. That shit don't even look cool. Big wide open area, huh? Man, I've never played any sort of video games before. I have no idea what is going to happen now. Not a clue. Nope, not a one.
And who might you be?
You. Dr. Strangelove, I presume.
I've been waiting, snake. Yes, waiting without joy or pleasure. Waiting for the one I despise.
Don't move!
Don't move? You men and your guns. You all say the same thing.
What the hell?
I suppose you're here to destroy my research. Yes, I know. Just as I know what you did 10 years ago. Go on. Kill me like you killed her. Kill me like you killed the boss. Kill me!
What exactly do you...
Come on, Snake. Or should I say Big Boss? That filthy title given you as reward for murder. Do you still wear it with pride? You chose a shadowy country over the mentor who made you what you are. You brought despair to good soldiers everywhere. You used the pretext of a mission to kill a true hero.
No.
Is that what you call loyalty? Answer me!
The boss.
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
She betrayed America. She stole a Davy Crockett and then defected to the other side. She used an American nuclear weapon to attack Soviet territory. The only way for Washington to prove its innocence to Moscow was to eliminate the traitor themselves. The boss's death was the only thing that could have prevented all-out nuclear war.
Is that what you call the truth?
Kind of.
It's the truth as it was told to me.
So the truth is that you sullied the reputation of your mentor, the woman you love most in this world, before you buried her.
It was my mission.
Huh. So that's the conclusion you came to in order to live with yourself.
What's the boss to you?
I'm the one she abandoned when she left this world. I won't rest until I get answers from the woman I loved. You and I are the same. We are the walking dead. Would you like to meet her?
The boss is gone.
Not so fast. You'd like to meet her, wouldn't you? I can arrange it. You took her life. I gave it back.
You what?
How?
Care for a sniff? It's only snuff. You're a cigar man, aren't you? Well, there's no smoking in there, so if you want to meet her, you'd best partake now. Follow me.
Oh.
This
he knew he's like, well,
baby,
probably gonna want to smoke after this. Fly.
It's neither pupa nor cocoon, but an amargo. A complete individual, in the fullest sense of the word.
Is someone there?
We have a visitor. I'll introduce him. Don't try anything foolish. As long as we're in here, I can reduce you to carbon at the press of a button.
Who are you? A man. A warfighter.
I call it the mammal part.
Mammal part?
For my participation on the project, I demanded access to all information on the boss. Everything the CIA had. Her personal history, military records, physiological data, correspondence, the files for every operation she took part in, every decision she ever made at every possible turn, what she took and what was taken from her. Her pain and her pleasure, her joy and sorrow, her life and death, and yes, even you.
Why would you do that?
Coldman sought an MAD-based AI that would deliver an effective retaliatory strike against the most appropriate target in response to a nuclear attack from a hypothetical adversary. An unmanned device to act as a deterrent capable of making the decisions and taking the actions that human beings cannot. I therefore concluded he required a cool, calculating machine, programmed to inflict swift, sure, and utter annihilation upon the enemy. No retaliation, But he took it upon himself to come up with a different answer. He said he needed the thought patterns of the very finest rational mind. One that thought on a global scale, took both past and future into consideration, and reached the best decision, no matter how painful.
And that's why you asked for everything they had on the boss.
It was the logical thing to do. I knew of only one person who could be entrusted with the fate of the entire human race.
What's your real goal here?
To clear her name. Why was a legendary hero forced to betray her country? Why was she targeted for assassination by you, her most beloved disciple? I have no use for fabrications. I want the truth. The boss's last will. You must be dying to know yourself.
No. No. She abandoned her country. Abandoned us all.
Really? You think you understand her feelings?
You're trying to recreate the boss's last will. Is that it?
Why don't you ask her yourself, Jack?
Jack?
What?
Jack?
Boss.
Jack!
Boss.
Jack! Go home. I'm not your boss anymore.
Boss.
Go home!
No, I...
Complete your mission, Snake. Extinguish that noble soul once again. If you can.
Oh, motherfuck. That lady is fucking crazy.
Jack! Go home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home.
Sure, then.
This response? Oh, God. Discontinue!
Damn, it keeps going back to that day.
The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to throw like a soldier?
Oh, whoops.
I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to throw like a soldier?
Oh, we about to fight?
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country.
God damn it.
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country. As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
I pushed a button. Get the fuck out of here.
We have loyalty to the end. There's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Come on.
As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Jesus.
I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Jack, you can't come with us.
Whoop my ass with the quickness. That's all. That's all it was. It was just me getting my ass beat. Damn it. That's not good. Oh. Oh god, that's even fucking worse. Continued. Alright, let's jump back into it so we can get to another boss fight. And I do think that'll end the chapter.
I got a report in from the R&D team. They finished plans for a new hex-type plant. And today they're gonna start construction on the first block. Can't wait to finally say goodbye to the scrap heap. Only thing is, we don't have nearly enough GMP. We'll need to recruit more soldiers to get more GMP. You know what to do, Snake.
Yeah. I know. Oh shit, yeah, this one's a really short chapter. We're actually about to be done.